We're still waiting for the identity of Metro Vancouver's latest murder victim. Investigators spent the day at a house on Steveston Highway following Monday afternoon's incident. A man died in the front yard of the home between 3 and 4 roads. Police are still not saying how he was killed or speculating on motive, but they believe it was likely a targeted attack.